Minnesota Senator Amy Klobuchar says she was diagnosed with breast cancer earlier this year. In a Medium post, Klobuchar wrote she was diagnosed with stage 1A breast cancer after a mammogram at the Mayo Clinic in February. She had surgery to remove some of the cancer and then underwent radiation treatment. In August, doctors determined the treatment went well, and Klobuchar says they believe her chances of redeveloping cancer are no greater than the average person. Geoff Petrulis for CBSN Minnesota.